قسم نصر عبد الباري، استاذ علاج الاورام كليه الطب جامعه المنوفيه. My project is titled the application of digital storytelling assignment in the undergraduate medical curriculum in Minofia University. This is the outcome chain of our project. We have a short-term objectives in the form of assignment creation, orientation of the faculty, orientation of the students, and creating a rubric. And our intermediate term objectives in the form of multimedia rich digital story, train the faculty, train the students, and the student satisfaction, as well as improvement of the student learning. And here is the long-term objectives in the form of improvement of the patient-doctor relationship and the improvement also of patient quality of life. This is the Gantt chart. After we obtained the ethical approval from the faculty, we started in February to have a faculty orientation. In March, there was the assignment frame and construction, and the student orientation in April. We trained five faculties in early April, and 30 students in the second half of April. Our rubric creation was also at the end of April, and the story creation was through 3 months, May, June, and July, and already delivered 6 stories from the 30 patients. They were grouped in 5 groups, each group in 6 groups, each group holds 5 students. Student feedback in August, we started to have already feedback, but at the end of August, we'll complete it, inshallah. And the faculty feedback in September, and the booster presentation will be in October, inshallah. So our lesson learned to provide a free website for application to help the students. Some students complain from easy to them to reach the application sites to get the story material. So we learned to provide them with a free websites for easier application of their work. More training for the students when using the application, because some students have a difficulty in using it. Some catch it early and got a very nice presentation, but others did not. So more training will be better for them, as well as increasing the implementation phase also for the same reasons. We also learned that digital storytelling enhances the student collaboration and improves the skills. Also, it achieves the hidden curriculum parts, like, and also it improves understanding of the topics and in depth. They understood the topics they took in very nice matter and in depth. What the changes made to our project is the story creation phase was prolonged due to time need. It was 1 week, we took more than 2 weeks. Synchronous story circle was added to implementation phase. Instead of getting or going directly to the digital phase, we advised to have a synchronous story circle to the implementation phase. A medical legal aspect were introduced in one synchronous meeting due to the type of the digital materials. Some students used a true patient names and photos or videos. So we advised them not to do this, except if we have a written consent from the patients. Difficulty of obtaining materials, so acceptance of free digital obtained ones. So it could be improved in the further application. And thank you for your